these weapons are used to harm civilians, innocent people and stuff like that, then why would the government allow the other countries to come do this kind of stuff? That's what I need to understand.
I just want to get the answer. This is really, really inconvenient.
Sad, it's terrifying really to see such things like this. I don't support this. I will never support such things.
Somebody need to do make a beginning. I'm very happy these people are doing it in a practical way. Picturize, actualize, dramatize, demonstrate and show. I came, I saw, I conquered, and I changed the world. You agree with me?